Hello friends, welcome to my channel Tech Interface. Today I'm gonna unbox Infinix Note 7. When you're on my channel, you'll know all about the latest innovations, explorations and advancements in the field of science and technology. In short, through my channel, you're connected to the latest trends in technology. So let's get started. So here I have the phone Infinix Note 7. And let me unbox it right now in front of you. The cost of this phone is around ₹11,499. As you all can see, it's written 6.95 inches display. It's pretty good. Now let me open the box and show you the phone. There are basically three colors available in this phone: black, forest green, and Bolivia blue. Presently here I have forest green colored phone. As you all can see, our phone is right there. It is pretty good phone, hashtag N7, that is Note 7. Now let me just show you the accessories and the phone. I'll show you the accessories which come along with this phone. You have a SIM ejector tool. You also get a user manual or a user guide, as you all can see here. If you have any doubts regarding SIM ejector and all SIM slots and all that, you can see. You also get a transparent case and a screen protector or screen guard. And with the accessories, you get USB cable, Type-C port, and an adapter. It's 18 watt fast charger. In this budget, you get a fast charger 18 watt. It's pretty good. Now let me show you the phone. I'll just remove the sticker and show you the back part of it, back cover of it. As you all can see, it has a glamorous look, forest green color. I really like the design and the way it's made. It has a glossy finish. I really like the way it's made, and as you all can see, it's very slim and trim, and Infinix Note is written on the back part of the phone. It gives a magnificent and classy look, and as you all can see, the camera also and the flashlight. So talking about the other dimensions of this phone, other part of the phone. First, you all can see this, it's very slim trim. The dimension is 173x79x8mm. You have a fingerprint sensor, power, that is volume button. You have 3.5 mm jack. You have Type-C port and speaker. And you have a SIM card slot. I'll just remove it using a SIM ejector tool. As you all can see, it's pretty simple to remove this. And in this SIM card slot, you can put two SIMs and one memory card, that is SD card, any GB SD card. I prefer you to use 16 GB, because it will actually increase your storage space. Talking about the storage itself, it has 6 GB RAM and 128 GB internal storage. And talking about the display, as you all can see, it has 6.95 inches HD plus display. It has a punch hole camera, that is, as you all can see, the front camera is located in the side, that's why it's called punch hole. And it also has an expandable storage type is micro SD. And talking about the processor, it is XOS. Guys, please do hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Don't you want to be updated with this trending technology? Your support is like a motivation for me. This basically works on the operating system Android 10. Talking about the battery itself, it has non-removable battery, but the battery capacity is 5000 mAh. Now let me show you the AnTuTu score of this phone. As you all can see, it has a pretty good score. The processor is 1.7 GHz octa-core. Processor is made of MediaTek Helio G70. The operating system is Android 10 XOS. Now let me show you the clarity of the camera. It has a pretty good clarity because the resolution is 720 into 1640 pixels. And talking about the rear camera, it has 48 megapixel plus 2 megapixel plus 2 megapixel. And talking about the front camera, it is 16 megapixel camera. It also supports rear autofocus and rear flash. You can change the mode you want, like you can make a dark mode or light mode according to your own wish. Now, I really like the gaming experience in this phone. You can just play any game you want. So it has a really good gaming experience, as you all can see I'm enjoying. Hashtag N7, talking about the other sensors of this phone. You have face unlock. As you all can see, I just tried screen lock, that is fingerprint sensor, and it actually worked. So I just did the basic settings and actually worked. So the other sensors are compass, proximity sensor, accelerometer. I'll just show you the settings, that is the about phone. You'll get all the details of the phone, the processor, the operating system and all that. And continuing with the sensors, it also supports accelerometer and ambient light sensor. So that's it for today. I suggest you to buy this phone because I really like the quality and the camera and everything. Thanks for watching. Please do like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel. Be updated with the technology right now. Stay tuned with my channel.